For our carrots, they need a lot of moisture to be able to germinate, especially in the heat. We'll actually lay down a piece of row cover over top of the freshly seeded carrots, and then we'll water directly right on top of that row cover, and that extra weight and the wet row cover sitting on top of the soil help keep the soil protected from all of the evaporation from the sun and the wind pulling the moisture out of the soil to help the carrots germinate more evenly.